Ohio. My name is Minami Toku and welcome to The Legend of Korra Part 10. Now, we will be going to the edge of chaos. I equipped some stuff. And this allows me to actually enter the avatar state for a brief while, so it might be handy. Also, of course, healer's water and Katara's oasis water. And talisman healing. All of them. I mean, those three here are standard and I just got this one extra, so I should be prepared for the maybe final chapter of this game.
You are wise, Savitar. But I am no fool either. When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. Now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once.
Oh, well. Oh well. So I hope I can get rid of this just now at the during the first playthrough, because usually that doesn't work too well, right? As you all know, because I suck at games. Well then, why do I have a game channel then? Oh well. Come on. Can I? Maybe I can level up some of my bending powers just before the final fight. There we go. Yep. Level up! Max! Woo! Then let's switch to fire. Come on. Good. Come on. And I think those are the last two, maybe. Okay, one down, one more to go. Good.
It's over, Hundun. Crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Korra, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet.
Brother?
The one you wounded all those years ago.
Oh. So you're two in one. Oh god, gosh. Oh, I need to sneeze. Or not. My nose is itching. Why is my nose itching all the time? So I hope we can defeat this one. Let's see. Oh crap.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
He has three full bars. Well, that's... Oh, good gosh. Ow. Well, I don't think I can't even run from this one. Good gosh. Would you kindly just leave me alone for a brief second? Good gosh. What is that man? Whoa! Okay, getting away won't work. Holy shite balls! I just pressed the counterattack. Oh well. I pressed block. What the heck? Can I even block those attacks? Ah, too late or too early, whatever. No. How? Do you mind me getting up first, please? Come on. Can I please just... Okay, let's try attacking him from the distance. Oh well, that won't work. Ow! Come on. Well, this is certainly an epic fight, and I guess it also will be a long one. Holy cow! Ow! Would you please just... Okay, let's use this. Come on. I need to make more damage. Okay. Didn't do much damage though. He's preparing some attack. Ow. Oh no. Oh no, not those, please. Not the spirits. I have different things and much more important things to concentrate on. Did he just vanish, perhaps? Come on. So I just wasted my avatar state. Seriously? Okay, let's try this with fire bending techniques. Come on. Get rid of those. Come on. I don't like those flying enemies. Not one bit. Come on. Ah, crap. Well, I defeated them. Oh well. I guess this will continue like this. Okay. I now managed a counterattack, but I didn't manage to get it actually in. Come on. Nice one. Good, at least I blocked that one. Oh, crap. No, come on. I blocked. Come on. Yep. Next wave of enemies. I dare you to split. I dare you. Oh. Well, they vanished up there. Well, he didn't split, but he multiplied. Ow! This one's next with attacks. But I can't focus on any one of them. I need help! Ow. Ow. Which one's next? That one. Crap. That one? So, what should I do here? Ow! I can't focus on... Oh, there, I could focus. Uh-oh. Okay, I just need to make a certain amount of damage. Ow. Come on. Come on. There we go. I need to get close. Oh no. No, 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 no. Okay, that wasn't the right one. Ah, that's the right one. There we go. Just block that stuff. Get in some hits in between dodging. That'll take forever. Come on. Oh, I can. Oh. I can reverse. Where did he go? There. Okay, that wasn't him. Maybe that. No, that wasn't him either. Maybe that one? No. So, it's the last one. There we go. Can I deflect those attacks again, please? Okay, three. Oh. Okay. I could actually destroy that attack. Didn't know that. Well. Living is learning, right? Welcome back into the battlefield. Ow, ow. Ah! Avatar state. There we go. Where is he? Where did he go? There he went. Where are you? Come on, activate. I can't activate the avatar state anymore. No. Not possible. There did you go? Ow. Okay, let's try this. No. Not early enough. Come on. Maybe I can do something with airbending here. Maybe not. Oh. Yep. I'm definitely going with airbending for this one. Ah, stop it. Good gosh, stop it. I need to stay airborne. Come on. I can't even activate the avatar state, but you're telling me that I should activate the avatar state. Why is the game telling me something that I can't do? Ah! seriously. Okay, where did you go? There did you go. Yep. Come on. Ow. Yeah. I'm definitely making some damage by staying close to him. Of course. Only when I'm in the air. Where did you go? There. Come on. Get back here. Oh, crap. So I can only reach him with firebending now? Nice use of some barriers. Nice use. In the middle of a battle. Didn't expect that. Oh, good gosh. As long as I'm staying airborne, I should be fine. Come on. Where did you go? When did I switch? Why would you teleport away again? Come on. Get back down here, please. Thanks. Ah! Why would you get me there? Where are you? There you are. Come on. Stay up in the air, Korra. Come on, get near him. Up in the air again. Ah! Come on, stay up in the air. Banks, where are you? There you are. Why did that hit me? That shouldn't have hit me. Good gosh. Too late. Come on. Would you please focus? Thanks. Every time he gets me. Come on. There we go. Break that barrier. I almost managed to get in a counter. Come on. Stay airborne. I think that's a trick to cheating, kind of cheating this game. To just stay airborne. Would you? Come on. Ah, crap. There we go with some earth bending. Would you please get rid of that? Ow. No, definitely not a wise choice if he's coming with those purple flashes. Where are you? There you are. Good. Come on. You're here again. Well then. Oh, was it? No. That was almost a second health bar. And now. Come on. There we go. We broke your barrier. No. No. Can I? Why? Why did you stop there? There we go. We can enter the avatar state, but... Wrong timing. Come on. Get him down here before the avatar state ends. Oh well. Won't be happening anytime soon. Come on. Well. Not that one. I would need the fire banding techniques to break that barrier. Oh, I knocked him out. No. I don't think I could have done anything against this. But now I think this is the real avatar state. And he has some kind of avatar state thing too. Come on. In the avatar state, I can't choose what attack I'm doing. It's just repeating element after element. The only thing I can do is just attacking and hoping for the best. Come on. Yep. I got him here. Come on. Oh. Dead? No, not dead yet. Which one? Come on! Hitting X. Why? Good, and what next? Yeah, doing good. Come on, down. Ow. Yeah. Did I defeat him finally? Your brother doesn't look too good, I must say. B. Good. Oh, we can purify him and release him. Finally. With some spirit banding. There we go. Didn't even take that long. I anticipated that it would take me like 1.5 hours to beat this boss, because oh good gosh, he had three full health bars. The maximum I've ever gotten was 2, and now you're not exhausted at all and just walk back.
You did it, Korra. I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue, but it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Yep.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the wolf bats should be no problem.
Well, I guess this is it. We defeated. Oh. We need to do one of those now?
Observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship. The Fire Ferrets. Round one.
Oh, so I got allies now. Come on.
But I doubt Tomo and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return.
I hope you're not too bad.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready.
Oh, that's the credits scene.
Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
You let me tell it, please, all the time. Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team? I'm just trying to cut the tension.
Gosh!
You know, I'm trying to keep it loose. I'll keep you loose. Good one. But seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar.
Oh, we get knocked back.
Love it! Avatar Smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Everyone stay
focused. Yeah, I have to fight from here now. Come on, knock that one back. So we can all at once. Yes. Come on, help me here. But that conversation was just too hilarious. Apparently a lot happened while Korra was doing something for about 2 weeks. Whee! Well, at least we got to do such a thing at the end. What a nice thing to let the player play some pending game and in the background there's the credits rolling. That's just so nice. Kind of reminds me of Tetris, which was also like you could still play while the credits roll, but you had to play invisibly. Like all your blocks were invisible and stuff, and apparently like the world record holder in Tetris, that guy, have you seen a video? He just like, well, I can't even do that like in real life. Like when you see it, when you see the blocks, I'm not that fast. It just smashes down the blocks, and even if they're invisible, and just gets points and points and points and points. Good gosh. Whew. But yeah, I think we finally beat this game. It was, well, rather interesting. Nothing too much, nothing too less. I think for an Avatar fan, a great game. But not for an Avatar fan, well, maybe it's kind of too repetitive. Like just speeding down stuff.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing. Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
Oh! That's nice! Little fan service there! Wow. So, is there anything more to explore here? Extreme difficulty. No! Nope, 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 nope. Ridiculously difficult mode. No, won't do that. Unlock pro banding mode. You can select this new mode on the title screen. Talisman charge boost. Good, thanks. So we just unlocked a ton of stuff. Book one outfit. Okay. So we could now also play in the pro banding league. Hmm. Rookie, captain, ace, okay. Should we try this out now? No, I think this episode has already been too long. At least I will try it. And if it's worth showing you guys, I will show it. And if not, I won't show it. But this game was frustrating and fun at the same time. It's just cool that you can play as Korra and like bend the elements and stuff, but up until now it didn't have much secrets, or I just missed them all, like only those barriers and chests and stuff where you could get those like rank A, B, C and stuff, things, whatever. Yeah, it's nice to bend some elements, but for me it was kind of too repetitive, and the easy mode was too easy, and the normal mode was too difficult for just a casual player, I think. But yeah, you got a more or less good story there, although, well, almost non-existent. It's just like, oh yeah, something happened, we need to get to the root of it, and all of a sudden the old guy appears again. I think he appeared in like chapter 2 in the city, and after that he didn't appear again for like... what was it? When did he reappear again? I think somewhere during chapter 7. And the boss battle... it's just, like, you just got smacked around, and if you trained your airbending to a high enough level, you could just stay airborne and, like, evade attacks like that. So it's kind of cheating the system, in some kind of degree, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, for a Legend of Korra fan or an Avatar fan altogether, I think it's a great game to play. But yeah, others might think, hey, what is this? It doesn't have a solid story and stuff. But for those who know The Legend of Korra or the Avatar series, yeah, you kind of get what you need to do. Also, one thing, like two things, the floating rock thing, I don't know what that was, and second, the camera and the focus function. Those two were just kind of broken, I don't know. Half the time, especially when there are large enemies on the screen, you can't even see what's going on. I was complaining about that in Attack on Titan too, but here you have a health bar in Attack on Titan. When you couldn't see what you were doing, you're just wasting your blades and stuff, and if you didn't have enough blades with you, you couldn't defeat that Titan. Well, you could also get away if it wasn't a boss battle or something. But yeah, all in all, decent game. If you want to play it, I leave a link as always in the description below. Let me know what you think of this game, if I should like get the pro banning scenes on the channel or not. Let me just know what you think. So thanks everybody so much for watching, for tagging along for this series. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay true to yourselves. Was